Hello, my dear students. I am an English teacher at Kairankol Comprehensive School. My name is Boltabayeva Ainura Sabitovna. I introduce lesson for 6th grade. To guessing the theme, let's do the first task. Let's sing together. To do this, you need to answer the questions. The first question is, what is it? What can we do with it? Let's sing. Yes, it is nose and we can sniff. Next question, what is it and what can we do with it? Yeah, it is ears and we can hear. What is it and what can we do with it? Yes, it is mouse and we can talk. Good job! We will continue the unit Our Health. And theme of the lesson is language focus, can for ability and permission. The aim of the lesson are to learn and practice how use modal verb can. To learn how to make sentences with the modal verb can. To make the dialogue with the modal verb can. Today we will travel to the world of the cartoon. Which cartoon do you like? Let's try to say the name of the cartoons together. Did you guess? Yes, it is Tom and Jerry. This is SpongeBob SquarePants. Yes, you are right. Yes, you are right. It is Smешарики.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to...
Oh, yes, it is Madagascar. Of course, this is Shrek. These characters will help us throughout the lesson. To learn about the modal verb can, Alex and his friends will help us. Can is a modal verb and has a range of uses. One of those is to talk about general ability. This is something that you have learned in the past and you can now do at any time you want. Ability, we use can or can't to talk about ability in the present, things that we know how to do. Possibility, we use can or can't to ask for permission or to say if something is possible or not. Task number 1. Divide the sentences into ability and permission. Put the video on pause and do the task. Check your answers and read your work with emoticons. How to make affirmative sentence? To make affirmative sentence, we use subject plus modal verb can. After can must be followed by another verbs. For example, he can eat. Repeat after me. He can eat. We can make the negative sentences by adding not. For example, she cannot fly. Repeat after me. She cannot fly. The next task is look at the pictures and choose can or cannot. Put the video on pause and do the task. Let's check. I cannot swim. It cannot fly. They can skate. She can cook. To make questions, we put modal verb can at the front. For example, can Tom sleep? And short answer, no, he cannot. Can Jerry eat cheese? Short answer, yes, he can. Next task is read the dialogue and answer the questions. Dialogue, can you say that again? First of all, write down new words. Cutting out, отключаться. Cutting out, отключаться. Talk to you later. Поговорим позже. Talk to you later. Поговорим позже. Reception. Прием. Reception. Прием. Answer the questions. Listen to the dialogue.
Hello? Hi, Stephanie. How are things at the office?
Hi, Luke. How are you? Can you please stop and pick up extra paper for the computer printer?
What did you say? Can you repeat that, please? Did you say pick up ink for the printer? Sorry, the phone is cutting out.
Can you hear me now? No, I need more computer paper. Listen, I'll text you exactly what I need. Thanks, Luke. Talk to you later.
Thanks, Stephanie. Sorry, my phone has really bad reception here.
Rate yourself according to the criteria. Next task is order the words in the sentences. Put the video on pause and do the task. Let's check. Puss in boots can dance. A donkey cannot be silent. Can Shrek and Fiona love each other? Check the answers and evaluate your work by smiles. Your home task is look at the pictures and say what these people and animals can do. Use the verbs dance, play, run, cook, ride the bike, and drive. It was an excellent work. We reached all the aims. I hope this lesson was interesting and everything was clear. The lesson is over. Thank you for your work. Goodbye, my dear.